Maria Roma vs. Genoa prediction, team news, lineups preview. After suffering back-to-back blows in Serie A and Europe, Roma aim to claim victory in their final home fixture of the season, as they welcome Genoa to Stadio Olimpico on Sunday. The Giallorossi's hopes of returning to the Champions League are hanging by a thread, while their Ligurian counterparts have not given up on securing a top-half finish. Match preview. Having just become Bayer Leverkusen's latest victims in the Europa League semi-finals, when conceding twice late on saw them miss out on a third straight UEFA final, Roma resumed their fight for a top-5 finish against Atlanta BC last weekend, going toe-to-toe with their direct rivals for Champions League qualification. Daniele De Rossi's men were blown away by La DEA's fluent football at the Gewiss Stadium, finding themselves 2 goals down after just 20 minutes. Ultimately, they only lost 2-1 thanks to Lorenzo Pellegrini's second-half penalty, but it was clear that the better side had won. As a result, Roma slipped 3 points behind in the Serie A standings, having also played 1 game more. Curiously, if Atlanta go on to beat Bayer Leverkusen in the Europa League final and also finish 5th, a 6th seed at Europe's top table would be made available to an Italian club, so all hope is not lost. Without a win from their last 5 matches, the Giallorossi must therefore aim to dust themselves down and finish with a flourish by beating Genoa and final day hosts Empoli, as city rivals Lazio have now drawn within 1 point. History suggests the first part of that plan should be achievable, as Roma have remarkably lost only one of their last 37 home games against Genoa in the top flight, winning on no fewer than 30 occasions. While the capital club's last loss in this fixture came way back in 1990, they were beaten 4-1 at Marassi in September's reverse fixture and now face opponents keen to complete a rare double. Following their shock victory last autumn, Genoa could now win both home and away against Roma in Serie A for the first time since 1947 if they can overcome the sheer weight of precedent at Stadio Olimpico. There is certainly no shortage of spirit in Alberto Gilardino's squad this season, as last week's comeback victory against Sassuolo means that the Grifone have gained 18 points from losing positions so far. Only Napoli have managed more. After trailing at the break against relegation-threatened opponents, a second-half strike from skipper Milan Badelj drew Genoa level, before they benefited from an own goal just 7 minutes later. Having previously held AC Milan in a 6-goal thriller, Gilardino's side have been beaten only once in their last 8 league games by in-form Lazio, and they can still claim a top-half finish upon their return to Serie A. 10th-place Torino lead the Ligurian club by 4 points with 2 games remaining, but whatever happens in the season's final fortnight, their comeback campaign can be considered a success. Team news. Roma's Argentine duo Leandro Paredes and Paulo Dybala should both be involved this weekend, as the former has recovered following his enforced halftime withdrawal against Atlanta and the latter has now rejoined full training. Dybala was unable to play any part in the Giallorossi's Europa League exit due to an adductor problem and also missed the subsequent trip to Bergamo. He could be reunited with top scorer Romelu Lukaku, who has found the net 21 times in all competitions since arriving on loan from Chelsea. Captain Lorenzo Pellegrini has had a hand in 9 Serie A goals this calendar year, 6 of his own and 3 assists, and is set to make his 250th appearance in the Italian top flight, joining Paredes in central midfield. Meanwhile, Genoa are still missing Mattia Boni through injury, but Ruslan Malinovsky, Junior Meshes and Vitinha could yet feature if passed fit in time to travel. Once again linking up with Italy forward Matteo Retegui, star striker Albert Gudmundsson has scored 8 goals away from home this season. One more on Sunday would equal the Grifone's club record. Roma possible starting lineup. Sviler, Christensen, Mancini, Ndicka, Angelino, Cristante, Paredes, Pellegrini, Dybala, Lukaku, El Shaarawy. Genoa possible starting lineup. Martinez, Vagliacco, De Winter, Vasquez, Sabelli, Frendrup, Badelj, Thorsby, Martin, Gudmundsson, Retegui. We say, Roma 2-2 Genoa. Roma's revival under Daniele De Rossi, who recently extended his short-term contract by 3 years, has started to falter. So plucky Genoa could leave the capital with a point. The Grifone never know when they are beaten, and they possess sufficient firepower to test their host's increasingly leaky defense. Thanks for your watching. Don't forget to click the subscribed button and hit the bell icon for more.